Dropship has arrived.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States.
The downed UFO is in a densely populated urban area. We'll need to move in and secure the scene before people start panicking.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike One is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Heading to that location.
Heading out. Heading there now.
Moving to position.
Moving out. The target. Copy that. Dead and gone.
Got it covered.
On the move.
Aye, affirmative.
On the move.
On it. Good to go.
To that location. Don't move. You'll be fine. Headed there now.
Got it. Affirmative.
I'm on the move. Tapping. Headed there now.
Got it covered.
Copy that.
On it.
Target confirmed. On our way. Aye, aye, Commander.
Online. There's something out there.
heading to that location.
Okay.
I'm rolling. Okay. Heading there now. Already there.
Moving to position.
Headed there now.
Affirmative. Moving out. Commander. Moving to position.
Something? Yes, Commander.
Moving out.
Ready to rock. Yes, Commander. Heading to that location.
Locked and loaded. Heading to that location.
I'm on it, Commander.
Headed there now.
Moving out. That's affirmative.
On the move.
Okay. There.
Will do.
I'm on the move. There's something out there. Okay. I've got a visual.
We should make every attempt to capture one of those creatures using the arc thrower. There doesn't seem to be much left when we attack outright.
No longer a threat. Taken care of.
Moving on target location.
That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. I could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have to be generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
Heading out!
Got it covered.
Incoming fire!
I'm on the move.
To withstand an impact like that, at such a velocity, the materials used in that vessel's hull must be at least an order of magnitude beyond any element we know of.
Let's have a peek. Double time. Roger that.
Roger, Dodger.
We got a KIA.
Position confirmed.
Aye, aye, Commander. Poppin' smoke. Moving.
my way. Sleep tight. Looks like you're coming home.
Excellent
with us.
Work. All objectives complete.
Additional workshop online.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
We have an eagle over these coordinates.
Recon satellite Delta 2 is just coming into line of sight now, sir. Coming on screen.
Nothing.
No, that's impossible. I know it's there.
Switch to thermal.
Hello.
Give me subsurface.
Gotcha.
Re-establish comms program.
Think of what we might find once we get inside that facility. Imagine what they might be doing down there.
I'm sure we'll find out soon enough.
Okay, we found it. Now how do we get inside?
I thought you'd never ask.
The methods involved in creating these crystals. An organic machine capable of complex communications. We could spend years studying this technology. B- Based on what we've seen in the field so far, including several grotesque examples of trauma resulting from the emergence of its young, we've taken to calling this specimen a chrysalid.
Commander, we can begin working on a way to access the alien base as soon as you give the word. I've got a hunch as to how we might get into that facility. Just give the word, and I'll begin manufacturing the key immediately. The potential applications for this sort of tech would have been limitless if the aliens had only...